Diseases are often diagnosed when they have progressed enough for overt symptoms to present, making them harder or even impossible to treat. But what if we could engineer cells to monitor and rectify abnormalities before a severe disease even arises? That's what the Chan Zuckerberg Biohub in New York aims to do.
Over the next decade, a collaborative team of scientists and engineers from Columbia University, the Rockefeller University, and Yale University will leverage new scientific technologies. These include AI-powered tools, digital models of cells, and cutting-edge experimental methods to understand the vast information available in tissue-resident and circulating immune cells. We will then engineer new functions into the immune cells to continuously monitor and manage both organ and tissue health. Our work will begin by gathering new insights about the molecular states of immune cells and their interaction with both normal and disease-related cells in other tissues, including their ability to detect organ-specific molecular signals that represent early signs of distress. Immune cells sense and record a diverse array of exposures, including tissue stress and damage, pathogens, mutated cancer epitopes, and inflammation. Using digital models of cells and AI, as well as single cells and microfluidic methodologies, the New York Biohub will analyze these insights to create a comprehensive atlas of immune cell states and secreted signals associated with health trajectories of organs. The New York Biohub will build a repertoire of bioengineered immune cells to leverage them as a kind of a cellular endoscope. This can travel to specific organs, determine their healthy or disease condition, encode that information in a DNA-based memory, and report that information back to the scientists. Once an early warning sign of disease has been detected, immune cells and other cells can be further engineered to deliver therapeutic molecular payloads or to release signals that will alter a local immune response. For example, to target disease cells or to block inflammation. Bioengineered organ on a chip model will be used first to validate and further explore cellular interaction and to ensure the safety of the methodology. The Biohub will apply these tools to hard-to-detect cancers and other diseases such as Alzheimer's, where early detection in individuals that are at higher risk, such as APOE4 carriers, is absolutely critical for delaying and eventually even treating this disease.
We'll train large language models on the data from our science institutes, including the New York Biohub, to be able to simulate the behavior of all cell types in the human body. Together, the tools and data developed by the New York Biohub and the other institutes in the Biohub network will pave the way for new discoveries that unlock the mysteries of the cell and how cells interact within systems.